Legendary accomplishment for the Archangelic Legion, Japanese earthquake, some things to ponder. The day is now 36 hours and starts and ends at 3 a.m. or 3 p.m. in an alternating fashion. At the time of this post 8:08 morning gate, on the 3D date 6720, the following 3 p.m. will start this new day. Simply follow this parallel around the globe until it hits your local time at 3. If you are cognizant that a new day has begun, it is customary to send love and kindness to someone. Today's date on the Archangelic calendar is Infinity 079 Infinity Infinity S1A 6S1A 7A8 Infinity Infinity H5F 5F 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 5 Infinity Infinity B1 TT Infinity. Please visit us at archangelic calendar.com. And please do not forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. Yes, Kaya is still in spirit, but she is clearly contemplating a move, and when she does a sprint it always has drastic results. This means that if she goes to fire, next a heavy transmutation will be the result, and if air, there will be a great change imminent. There really is no way of predicting her moods, so we must wait in trust, and react when necessary. There was an amazing timeline shift executed by the Archangelic Legion. Their motions manifested a highly desirable timeline and we are all very excited to see this become our reality. I do not mean to call them out on this, but what was just achieved was nothing short of legendary. This will ease up the tensions and provide a more comfortable climate for us all to live, grow, and work out the particulars. Dense 3D Earth is about to fall, but it will not be as tragic as previously thought, and you can thank the Archangelic Legion exclusively for this. There are tons of anomalies everywhere you look today. This is because we jumped very far during this most recent macro timeline shift. Mandela effects, disorientation and physical symptoms are going to be very common. It may feel like you have awoken into a new world, because that is exactly what has just happened, and naturally, this will not be without intense sensations. The most notable Mandela effect on this timeline is the entrance to the city beneath the Sphinx is located in the head when it was always behind his left paw. There is a giant earthquake is coming to Asia, more specifically Japan. This is one is orchestrated by Gaia as she is making an adjustment in her positioning. Apparently, I cannot say this enough, good and bad do exist in all groups, all people and all things. Treat people as individuals, not groups of people represented in one body. If a person stands in front of you, hold no judgment for them until you read the contents of their hearts. Diversity is the foundation of life, we must learn to celebrate this. We need everyone to digest the reality that you will have to say goodbye once and for all to everyone in your life at some point in your life. All things change, and like George Harrison says, all things must pass. Be humble with others, you do not know when this last time will be. What really matters is the people in your life, as they are what makes your days sacred. Even those fortunate enough to live long lives will have to say goodbye one day, be kind at all times. The rainbow aura on the moon is a sure sign of our vast success with the engineering of Luna. What was once a source of negative energy has become a beacon of hope and a symbol of what we can accomplish through metamorphosis. Even the biggest fish is not greater than the ocean. The things we do are always overshadowed by the conscious will of infinitely expanding creator source, and it will override everything. We must never forget the sum of all things walks with us, move forward with great confidence. Today's tools. Tools will be active until the next post. Use the legend below to help you decipher how to best use today's weapons. Passive equals no intention needed to use or arm. It will work on its own when you accept its presence. All you need to do is give permission and it will work on your behalf. Active equals intention needed to use. Aggressive equals will attack before anything has a chance to do any harm to you, beyond space and time. We have gone through great changes, and thus the weapon-based tools indicated below can be inserted into the ground to call forth downloads. Active, passive and aggressive anywhere within the universe. The Violet Flame team is in 6 and there will be a good deal of transmutation taking place because of it. The Violet Flame team is as follows, and is in no particular order: Archangel Jermaine, Archangel Ansel. Archangel Bryathos, Archangel Emmanuel, Archangel Raguel, Archangel Zadekiel, Archangel Dabriel, Archangel Agla, Archangel Gzedrail, Archangel Tatrasil, Archangel Agla, Archangel Harahil, Archangel Eshma, Archangel Sablo, Archangel Abraxos, Archangel Harahel, Archangel Nuril, Archangel Galizur, Archangel Orion, Archangel Butkol, Archangel Adonachil, Archangel Abastahan, Archangel Vermil, and Archangel Adonai. Active. Archangel Michael's legendary SWAT can handle anything, as it is completely omnipotent, no level of consciousness can be achieved that this couldn't slice through. It is also an amazing weapon against electronics and technology as it can override any circuitry. Passive, active and aggressive. Archangel Isaac's radiant field looks a lot like Magneto's force field and it reacts to any life form with either loving energy, or with a transmutational blast of vast power. Passive and aggressive. Archangel Leo's Swords of Plenty is a passive and aggressive attack sword that has a complete will of its own. Do not try to yield at all, you will only get in the way, equip and go. Passive. Vahumana's timepiece allows you to savor a positive feeling or thought. It brings an element of majesty to your everyday moments, and it prevents the interference of malevolent time travelers. Passive, active and aggressive. Archangel Chamua's radiant peace allows you to be secluded in a peaceful bubble, no matter what is happening around you. It also allows those in your heart. Passive and active. Archangel Jeremiah's enhanced intuition allows the voices of your soul to become louder. It allows the judges of spirit to be more obvious than ever before. Active. Archangel Zagzagel's staff of heavenly might rains large crystal masses upon a targeted area. Great for large targets, works on the physical and non-physical as well. Active. Archangel Zedekiel's Staff of Justice is a tool that is best used on a macro level and can help move things along that are stagnant. It can also summon and maintain force fields for protection purposes. Passive and aggressive. Archangel Shepherd's Orb is a presence of divinity that allows anyone that you are engaged with a clear path to forgiveness or a direct audience with infinitely expanding Creator Source on the matter. This is a truly compassionate tool of divine orchestration. Please note the next three tools are healing modalities and can be sent remotely to loved ones. Passive and aggressive short range. Archangel Kalesia's radiant rays of health wards off all diseases and illness. It can also aid in the recovery of diseases already inflicted. It can be sent to land masses as well as individual living beings. Passive and aggressive short and long range. Archangel Thelia's radiant compassion sends heartfelt love to all within your jurisdictions. This is the nurturing aspect of healing and is in it has incredible warmth. It is best to yield this with a calm frame of mind. Active. Archangel Raphael's healing staff is an omnipotent healing force that works gradually or intensively depending on how you yield it. It is considered the best general healing instrument. Today's assignments. We are still working on a macro level, and thus the format will stay consistent. Please use today's current tools if you need assistance performing the tasks below. It seems as if there is movement in the underground tunnels of the US once more. There is only the large malevolent, Krakos, left. Violet flame the tunnels with the highest level of intensity that you have ever implemented and then go in with a heroic sword and shield. The asteroid passing by is a quartz crystal and metal-based object. It can blast us with a very powerful crystal-like energy that can only be compared to electrified quartz. We can imbue this asteroid pretty easily because of its unique makeup. You can either travel to the back of the asteroid and send love through its structure or bounce it off of her and engulf the Earth that way. You can use any colors you feel inclined to, but be sure to include a rainbow light for at least a 72 count. As mentioned, we are about to see great seismic activity in Japan. Please send the pure hearts of the area rainbow shielding. It is easy to see a pure heart because of their light auras. Please be diligent on this task. These are some questions that you, as a part of the legions, are being asked to ponder because divinity will be intently listening. I can assure you that the conclusions that you come up with will be a part of the macro solution. Consider this your super vote directly to the ears of the divine. Do you feel it necessary to work? Asterisk in regards to your work, did you enjoy what you do on a daily basis? Do you feel we have a compassionate society? What would unity look like to you? With no boundaries present, what would you like your everyday life to be like? Did you realize that the thoughts of the imagined selves are tallied by infinitely expanding creator source? Today's meditation is below, please enjoy.